Hi guys, it's Eric. Remember the spaces video? Well, this is a different kind. I still have top spacers, but I got rings. And when they put them on, it was totally fine. Like, nothing hurt. It was hard to explain, but it did not hurt at all. They had to give me a mold with cups things, and I had to redo all the spacers, pull them out, put them back on.
Here's that one and that one.
The cement tasted like lemon juice. And they don't really hurt at all. Like, right now, they're fine, like, perfectly fine. It's just the spacers that hurt right now because one fell off earlier and they had to put it back in, and the space kind of shrunk a little bit, so they had to put it back in and it freaking hurt. It's just so much pressure. I'm gonna have two baby teeth, that one, and then there's coming that one, and then that one is good with that. And I'll be getting braces. If you're getting any kind of ring, don't be scared. It's not really that bad. It doesn't even hurt right now. It might tomorrow. I'll make another update tomorrow on my spacers day 2. So, thank you for watching Make a Kate Productions. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. And have a great, 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 great summer.